Okay, that is so weird, man. I don't know what the deal is with that. That happened yesterday as well, and I don't know what, how to stop that. You know, so it might be something to do with XSplit. I don't know. Sorry about that. Thanks for letting me know. Yeah, the same thing happened yesterday. That was... We can probably check for an update or something. Sorry about that. And when we do Pictionary, we're gonna do Pictionary normal. We're not gonna use the cheesy way of just figuring out the first puzzle then copying the spreadsheet. Oh, so Tim, I don't know if you're still here or not, but what do you think about the Big Show signing with AEW? He's been such a, like, a loyalist to WWE, like, for so long. Like, I wonder what happened. I mean, he hasn't been doing anything, so maybe he just kind of figured he'd rather be doing something. Thank you. get it. Get at, really? Thing got in the way. That sucks. Get out of the way. Facebook stream went down. I don't know why that happened. Keep on. There we go. Keep mashing the buttons too fast. Wonder why he didn't make it. I thought I was far enough. I There we go. Thank you. Ah. No sound. So I think the mic for the feed on the in the group is only using the microphone. So better audio is over on Twitch. Yeah, it's just quiet. If you can hear me, then it's the game is just quiet. For some reason, Facebook doesn't let me use the Elgato, like the game capture as the audio. So. So on the Twitch side, you guys should be getting the audio and everything should be fine. I'm doing like a simul thing with the Facebook group right now, and they're not they can barely hear the game. But for some reason I can't set my mic settings to capture what XSplit is putting out. I don't know why. It's something with Facebook. Hey, what's up, Made in Heaven? Welcome. Hey, what's up, Tony? Welcome back. A great run. We missed the dog skip, and then yeah, we're all kind of suspect play, but I think we're as a whole we're doing relatively okay. We're at the end of the game. Hey, Chris, welcome, Chris. Yeah, This game was a little weird. I don't remember when I got it. And thankfully, this one doesn't, as good of a game this is, it doesn't seem to be one of those weird games that's like really expensive, which is nice. Bad luck. That was close. It's like $100. Huh, I didn't know it was that much. I thought it was cheaper. I knew Felix is expensive. I know that. And Bucky O'Hare has always kind of been expensive. Shatterhand kind of creeped up. When I got it, it was like a $5 game. But now Shatterhand's expensive. Okay, so yeah, that's so 25:37 is the time. But there's like a secret stage on here. And I figured for the challenge, why not? You know, this isn't a strictly Big 20 practice, so why not? So that's the base game, and then there's a I think you I don't remember if you reset or you, I forgot how to get the how you get the secret stage. So there's like a challenge stage where you play through like redone areas that are made a little more difficult. It has the same boss ending. That cat action. End. Beep. Hey, what's up, Spider-Man? Welcome back. Actually, I don't know how long you've been here, but if you just got in here, you missed Shatterhand. Or not Shatterhand. You're talking, Kickmaster. We did a playthrough of that already. Bring your army again. It happens. I remember a friend of mine, he was cooking wontons in his kitchen. And the grease was like, he didn't think about it, but the grease was like just burning through all, it was like burned through his shirt. Like, it completely destroyed one of his t-shirts. Regulators. Oh, no. Yeah, overall, this game is pretty damn good. Yeah, I definitely suggest this one. This is a good game. So, do we... Starting Select aren't doing anything, do we? Oh, here we go. Let's fight one more round. Yeah, I got money and items. Yeah, see, so now I don't have any items. I don't have my... No, we're not doing so hot right now. Oops. That's mad far. Man, that is difficult. Thank you. Dang. Easy every time. It's kind of a bummer that they give you, like, they start you here. I'd rather have it to where it's like a giant, like, endurance fight. Like, if you die, you have to do the whole thing, because it's honestly not that long. That's the real ending, I guess. I'm pretty sure the ending is the same, but that was like the little bonus extra thing. Another easy every time. And what other games are on the Big 20 we have to actually complete? Let's see.